What would you do if I added my special little powder I mixed up to potions?
Why is there freaking water in this tunnel? Who did this? Why'd you kill yourself, dude? That's not right.
Seppuku! It was honorable.
Tim, did you put the water here?
Why did you cut off your head?
Because I'm just coming back from the tunnel, and then boom, it's here. Why are you using quartz to fill it in?
It is worthless to me now.
Because I got so much of it?
Why is there still this fence here?
Because I put it there so once I get Bob back, he doesn't go out.
Bob's in Tim's mind.
Yeah, but
we
I don't
have a Bob.
No, I want him back defending the people.
That's why we're making more Dawn.
What?
Defending Iron Golem.
Get us some pumpkins and we'll have John for defending the people.
No, the Iron Golem's Larry, not John.
No, it's John. You've been outvoted.
Yeah, but Bob.
Clay, quit humping the Iron Golem. Not the Iron Golem.
Just
snow golem.
Why are you doing that to Bob?
I'm making the skeleton spawn. Apparently it makes them spawn faster.
How? Because it makes them angry. It's like kicking the beehive.
I don't kick the beehive. I step on it. You should quick. Do the difficulty thing, Tim, because my hunger is being all wonky again.
Grab food!
I have food.
Oh.
It's just saying when I'm at, like, half hunger, I'm still at full hunger.
Wait, look, an apple.
Yeah.
An egg. Chickens.
Hey, shooting me while I'm changing my resource back. That's just dishonorable, skeletons. Son on you, son on your cow, son on your whole family.
I don't even know if they have families anymore, they're skeletons.
They technically still have a family.
Yeah, now it's everything in the underworld.
No, it's still skeletons.
I don't even know where I'm going anymore. I'm just trying to find some cows.
If you're going on the same island as our base, you're not going to find some cows.
No, I'm like a way off. I'm going in the direction I believe that.
Gosh
darn it! Will you stop doing that? I was like on the next big island.
I traveled 5 kilometers in game and slaughtered every cow in sight. You're not going to find cows.
No, I was like a freaking like a 200 or 200 meters away from the base and like a Wily over here teleported me back.
Don't bother going that direction. And remember, 5 iron equal 1 cow.
Well, we got plenty of iron, so.
Did you forget our equivalent exchange rule?
I believe this was the area.
Now you're world, Jane.
Oh, wow. Oh, no. Oh, that's bull. Oh, diamonds. Can you set the bezel very quickly? Oh, man. Okay. Is it peaceful? Oh, come on, not again. What? Stop doing that!
I'm not setting it to peaceful! I'm busy setting up chat. You expect me to set
stop
the
piece doing on? That!
I just saved your life.
No, you no, I'm trying to do something, and you keep messing it up.
I'm gonna die. Look at me, I'm a complete team coaching.
Now, can you guys please look in chests before you put things in them?
No.
You're gonna piss me off so easily this series.
Stuff wherever I want.
Clay, I have chests properly sorted!
You're not.
Sorry if my language gets a little...
Oh, wow. I found... over here, there is, like, three veins of diamonds.
Gotten two bows, 26 arrows, 32 bones...
You still have to rely on arrows? Technically, I still have to rely on one arrow being in my inventory at all times.
I haven't even got an enchanted bow yet, so...
Gonna place crafting tables and two crafting tables in the same general vicinity. Make sure to place them so they look good.
We don't care. So.